Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I'm here to talk about a problem that affects every single one of us. A problem